हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, स्टैंडर्ड 8 मैथ्स चैप्टर नंबर 5 डेटा हैंडलिंग। वी आर ऑलमोस्ट एट द एंड ऑफ दिस चैप्टर इन विच वी लर्न द डिफरेंट ग्रुपिंग डेटा, फ्रीक्वेंसी डिस्ट्रीब्यूशन एंड वी लर्न अबाउट द हिस्टोग्राम, देन द पाई चार्ट एंड देन अबाउट द प्रोबेबिलिटी। नाउ एक्सरसाइज 5.3 चेक क्वेश्चन नंबर 1 इज लिस्ट द आउटकम्स, लिस्ट द आउटकम्स। यू कैन सी इन दिस एक्सपेरिमेंट्स, इन दिस एक्सपेरिमेंट्स फर्स्ट वन इज स्पिनिंग अ व्हील, spinning a wheel. You can see that there is a wheel here. If we spin the wheel, then there is a pointer. It can stop at any of the sector. So you can see that which are the outcomes. So you can see outcomes are A, B, C and D. Doesn't matter A is two times, but it comes as a one outcome. Yeah, if it is total outcome, you will count as 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 because there are 5 sectors. But A comes two times, but it will taken as one outcome. So there are 4 outcomes A, B, C and D. Second B is tossing 2 coins together. Tossing 2 coins together. So now if we toss 2 coins together, then there are 4 total outcomes. So there are 4 outcomes. That is, maybe both, on the both coins, there will be head. So H and H. And then, one head, second tail. Third possibility, first time tail and in second coin, head. And the fourth is, maybe, on the both coins there is tail. So when we toss 2 coins together, there are 4 possible outcomes. There is H and H, H and T, T and H, and T and T. That are the possible total outcomes there. Now question number 2. When a die is thrown, when a die is thrown, list the outcomes, list the outcomes of an event of getting, of an event of getting. So there are different situations given, and according to that situation we have to write down the outcomes. The first situation, in that A is a prime number. Now we know that on the die there are 6 total outcomes. There are 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. But now we have to consider a special event in which the prime numbers are coming. So which are the prime numbers from 1 to 6? 1? No. 1 is neither prime nor composite. We learned that. 2 is the smallest prime. The next is 3. Then 5. So the outcomes of an event of getting a prime number, the answer are 2, 3 and 5. That are the prime number when we throw a die. Then in the same B, not a prime number. B is not a prime number. Then we know that if it is not prime, it means whatever is prime, we have to take it out. So it is 1, 4 and 6. That are the not a prime number. So that are also, there is 3 outcomes there. Then in second also there are 2 sets. First, a number greater than 5. A number greater than 5. Now greater than 5, there are so many numbers. 6, 7, 8. How many we have to write up? All? No. Because it is a die. So up to 6 only. So greater than 5 is only a 1 digit, that is 6. So answer is number 6. In that also there is a B, a number not greater than 5. A number not greater than 5. Not greater than 5 means 5 or less than 5. Means which are they? 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5. So 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5. That are the outcomes for the special event. So those are the total outcomes of that which are can be there. And then the here specially for the event, the prime number, not a prime number, greater than 5 and not greater than 5. Now question number 3. Find the first A, probability of the pointer stopping in D in question 1. In question 1A. So here we saw that question 1A is here. So in that wheel, how many times D is there? Only one time. Out of total how many? 5. Right? So probability of the pointer stopping in D is equal to number of outcomes that make the event डिवाइड बाय नंबर ऑफ टोटल आउटकम्स। सो दिस इज ओनली वन, सो नंबर ऑफ आउटकम मेकिंग इज वन एंड देयर आर टोटल 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, सो 1/5 दैट विल बी द प्रोबेबिलिटी ऑफ दैट। बी, प्रोबेबिलिटी ऑफ गेटिंग एन एस, प्रोबेबिलिटी ऑफ गेटिंग एन एस फ्रॉम अ वेल सफल्ड पैक, फ्रॉम अ वेल सफल्ड पैक ऑफ 52 कार्ड्स। सो नाउ यू कैन डायरेक्टली राइट डाउन हियर, डोंट नीड टू राइट डाउन द फॉर्मूला एवरी टाइम। सो नाउ एस, हाउ मेनी एस आर देयर इन अ पैक, वी ऑलरेडी टॉक्ड अबाउट इट। इन ईच कैटेगरी देयर आर वन एस, सो टोटल 4 एसेस आर देयर, सो इट विल बी 4/4 टोटल 52, 13 4s are 52, वी कैन कैंसल इट, सो आंसर इज 1/13। देन थर्ड, प्रोबेबिलिटी ऑफ गेटिंग अ रेड एप्पल, हियर फॉर थर्ड देयर इज अ फिगर, हियर आई एम गोइंग टू ड्रॉ इट हियर, इन विच 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 एप्पल्स आर देयर, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 and 7, in which first have G, the second have R and R, GRR, RGR, you can see in the book, and a G, let me draw a little bigger one. G, R and R. Then R, G, R and G. And what probability we have to find? Probability of getting a red apple. Probability of getting a red apple. So we can see that how many red apples are there? 1, 2, 3 and 4. Out of how many total? 7. So here the answer is 4/7. Now question number 4. It says that the numbers 1 to 10 are written on 10 separate slips. One number on one slip, kept in a box and mixed well. One slip is chosen from the box without looking into it, and we have to find the probability of the given different events. So there are 10 pieces of the paper slips are there, and in each of it 1 to 10 numbers, one on one number means on one slip there is number 1, on the other number 2, on the third one number 3, and then they are well shuffled, mixed, so we don't know which number is where. Now without looking into it we have to choose a slip, then we have to find the probability of different events. First one is getting a number 6, गैपिंग अ नंबर सिक्स. सो प्रोबेबिलिटी ऑफ गैपिंग नंबर सिक्स. सो फ्रॉम 1 to 10 हाउ मेनी टाइम्स सिक्स कम्स? यू नो दैट ओनली वन टाइम नंबर सिक्स विल बिकम. सो इट इज 1 अपॉन टोटल हाउ मेनी स्क्रिप्ट आर देयर? 10. सो द आंसर इज 1/10 बिकॉज 6 कम्स ओनली 1 टाइम आउट ऑफ 10. देयर आर 10 स्क्रिप्ट. सो आंसर विल बी 1/10. सेकेंड थिंग, गेटिंग अ नंबर लेस देन 6. Getting a number less than 6. Now less than 6, which numbers are less than 6? 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5. So 5 outcomes are such that will make that event. So probability of getting number less than 6 is equal to 5/10. You can cancellation. So answer will be 1/2. Always try to write down the answer in its simplest form. Then the third one is that getting a number greater than 6. Getting a number greater than 6. Now greater than 6 means 7, 8, 9, 10. How many? 4. So we will write down here probability of getting a number greater than 6. So as I told you, greater than 6 are 4 numbers, 7, 8, 9, and 10. So 4 out of total 10. 2 2's are 4, 5 2's are 10. So probability is 2/5. And the fourth event, getting a 1-digit number. Getting a 1-digit number. So we know that 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 and 9 are only, means there are 9 digits such that they are 1 digit number. So probability of getting a 1 digit number is equal to 9/10. There is no cancellation. So you can keep it like that. Now question 5 and question 6. That will be a homework for you so that you can have practice about it. So with this, we can finish our video here. And you know about the PDF file, so I am not telling you more about it. And any problem, write down in the comment section. Thank you very much.